Hello everyone, my name is Dessa Bordoff and I'm the assistant tennis coach here at Fiddler Creek, Naples, Florida. Today I would like to show you an example of how and when to watch the ball while playing at the net. And here is the first example of how not to. So as you've seen, Jordan spent too much time watching and tracking the ball, which is leading her to not be able to observe what's happening. The pending attack, what I would say, on the other side of the net, and the court positioning change of the opponent teams. So what we're going to do now is going to try to avoid that, and this is the right way to do it. So as you see, that's much better play point. So my advice here, or my tip here, is if you feel like you need to look at your opponent, I mean at your partner, to see if he's in trouble or not, or if he's in a dead run for the ball, you may do so. But the most important thing is before she or he gets to hit their shot, you gotta make sure your focus changes to the opponent at the net. You gotta make sure you're able to read their body language, if they're rising their head up or rising their racket, hitting an overhead, or if they're moving in and going for a poach. Okay, thanks so much for watching.